You can do many things to help with your writing project in Noodletools. To create a citation, click the Sources button on the top navigation. Click on the Create New Citation button in the upper left. This is the most difficult part of the whole process. You have to know what you're reading and where you found it. Click on a button best describing where you found your source. Then choose what it is. Next, you're in a form where you can start plugging in your information. If I'm citing a journal article I found in a database, I switch back and forth between the article and the Noodletools form by using Control Tab or the equivalent shortcut on a Mac. Reading a website or bibliographic record or print book for bibliographic information takes practice, and once you get it, it's easy. After you fill in all the information you can, click Save. Print your references. Click on Print Export on the horizontal nav bar on top of your citations. Choose Word or RTF and click. You will have a perfectly formatted reference list. If you have any questions, please contact a librarian at the Ray Howard Library at Shoreline Community College.